a saga. Welcome to Iridescent TV, where we are recording a live event here at Father Michael Gates Secondary School on the 30th anniversary.
Yes, a very memorable day for Gates. We'll first start off with a trip to Christo Rey Parish across the street. Joining us now is Gaplan with more information. Gaplan?
Thank you, Angelica. Today, Gates is commemorating 30 fantastic years of the school was first introduced, starting with the school mass. Right now, behind me, we have students from Father Michael Gates crossing the street towards Christo Rey Parish for their final mass of the school year of 2016. The mass starts off with grade 9 attendance from period 1, from 8:17 to 9:30. After the mass is finished, the grade 10s and 12s go for the second half of the period from 9:35 to 10:45. Period 1 is extended, therefore, and many of the class times are changed due to the events happening. This will be followed by a barbecue during lunchtime. Back to you, Angelica.
Thank you, Gaplan, for your input. Now let's take a closer look at what's happening in the church right now.
Thanks, Gina. It's sunny with a high of 34 degrees and a low of 15 degrees. There's a 15% chance of precipitation that might occur throughout the day, with rain being less than a millimeter present. The wind will also reach a high of 38 kilometers per hour. Yet for the most part, it's a rather sunny day, so it might be smart to be carrying around sunscreen and hats to protect you from the scorching hot sun. Back to you, Gina.
Thanks, Gaplan. What a beautiful day to have such a commemorative celebration.
Many students seem to be enjoying their time at Gates today, participating in many events. How about we get some insight on how students have been doing? Miri?
Thank you, Angelica. Right now we have a student here from Gates to tell us about how their day is going. Hello, what's your name and what grade are you in?
My name is Jennifer and I'm grade 9.
Okay. How is the event so far?
It's going great. It's nice that we get to donate money for the school, and there's also free cake, so that's pretty good.
And why do you think celebrating Gates Day is important?
I think all of these 30 years, we need to kind of celebrate it because of all the hard work and dedication the previous principals have, and especially the founder. We need to take time to dedicate what they have done and for the future generation as well.
All right, thank you, Gleasy. Thank you for your time.
Thank you for that, Mary.
It seems that the students are also having a wonderful time here at Gates. What did you say, so, Angelica?
Oh yes, Gina. Over the past 30 years, there have been a variety of different students with a variety of different talents. One of the many talents being showcased at Father Michael Gates will be their art exhibit. Let's take a closer look at Hassel, shall we?
Thank you, Angelica. With the celebration of school mass, Father Michael Gates has also organized an art gallery where they have displayed special artworks done through the 30 years Father Michael Gates has been our school. Some of these date back to the 1980s, like this one right here. This one is an example of a silkscreen print from 1986 to 1988, done by the students who have graduated in the past. It's such nostalgic to see such artwork still being presented to this school. With these old artworks, we also have the new ones, just like the ones right here. These are the examples of the surrealistic style collages from 2016 made by the students who still go here. The several artworks done by different students certainly add nostalgia and uplifted attitude to the Gates Day. Back to you, Angelica.
There certainly are some extremely talented people that have graduated from Gates and that are still going to Gates.
And Gates certainly doesn't undermine their talents. This 30th anniversary has been going great so far. We'll be looking more into what's going on during lunch with our reporters right after these messages.
Thank you.
been a very enjoyable day so far, and I'm sure there's still a lot more fun events to come. Many of the students have also been participating in these events, and some even help coordinate them. Let's go to Mary with other students to see what they've been doing so far.
Hello, what are your names and what grade are you in?
My name is Mario.
My name is Jojo.
And how was the event so far?
Oh, it was good, it was great.
Same, I love the food outside.
What is the best part of Gates?
Our diversity and our clubs.
And they have arts departments.
Alright, thank you for your time.
Thank you, Mary, for helping us get a little more insight on how the students are doing.
Just like what that student was talking about, it's now time for lunch at Father Michael Gates, where the students are divided between three lunches, 3A, 3B, and 3C. It seems as if there's also an event going on during these times as well. Let's go to Hafsa to tell us what this is all about.
Thank you, Gina. Everything you saw so far added a special meaning to the celebration of the 30th anniversary of Father Michael Gates. But without a feast, this event is not fully completed. Here, we have a delicious barbecue for all the students for their lunchtime. Through this barbecue, Gates is providing students to spend time with each other and also promoting multiculturalism, where students get to pick between meat, vegetarian, and halal. They're selling the burgers for $2 only with a complimentary cake. It's so amazing to see how all the school comes together for the feast and adds a special meaning to this overall event. Thank you. Back to you, Gina.
Thank you, Hafsa. Maybe you should go down there and eat some food as well. In the meantime, with all the students we've been interviewing, there are also many teachers that are participating and coordinating the events going on in the school. Let's go to Mary with the teacher at Father Michael Gates.
Hello, sir. What's your name?
It's Mr. Reyes.
How long have you been teaching here at Gates?
I've been here for close to 12 years now.
Okay. And how is your experience of teaching here at Gates?
You know, it's been quite the experience. It's a second career for me, so I'm very happy to be part of the future of the country and with the Gators, the student body, the staff. It's really nice to be here.
Are you going to participate in any other events?
Today? We had the mass. It's awesome. We had the mass with the whole community, and we were just there for the lunch. Many events, so we're happy to participate for sure.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you for that, Mary. Even teachers seem to be enjoying their day so far.
Yes, it is, but sadly, it's coming to an end. To finish off the 30th anniversary, the whole school is going to be coming out on the field to do something pretty interesting. Let's go to Gapland on the scene.
Thank you, Angelica. I'm currently outside on the track field where students from Father Michael Gates are about to gather together to take a group photo. The photo will be taken using a drone. Students are to gather together in the middle of the number 30, which is outlined by the ropes pinned to the ground. This is an excellent and innovative way to end off the day and capture the 30 amazing years of Gates. Back to you, Angelica.
Thanks, Gapa. A beautiful group picture to end off the day does seem like an excellent idea, don't you think, Gina?
Yes, I do, Angelica. Today has definitely been a very commemorative day for Father Michael Gates. 30 beautiful years have passed with this high school, and there are even more beautiful years to come. And hopefully, we'll be the ones to cover that as well.
This has been Iridescent TV, coming to you with the latest news. Until next time!